Hi there, my name is Dan, and this is a free extract from my larger InDesign course on my website, bringyourownlaptop.com. Now, what is InDesign? Basically, it's a big desktop publishing. It's like a big version of Microsoft Word. Now, Microsoft Word gets you to a certain level, but never gets you to that kind of pro level, okay? It's quite intuitive. You can kind of teach yourself a bit of it. I've got a course, a full course on Word, if you want to go check that out, that gets into a lot more of the detail, okay? But InDesign is where you kind of, where InDesign finishes and where Word finishes, InDesign starts. Now, if I'm working at a design agency or a desktop publisher or a marketing or communications place and I need to make a flyer, a one-page little flyer, InDesign. If I need to make a series of business cards, InDesign. If I need to make some corporate stationery, InDesign. Magazines, brochures, short ones, long ones. If I've got a 400-page book that I'm actually producing, okay, InDesign is the place to go. It is by far the most essential tool in that kind of desktop publishing world. There are some of the products for Adobe, there are direct competitors that are just as successful, but InDesign doesn't have one. Okay, it has things, there's Quark and PageMaker, which are kind of, they're just really old versions of InDesign. You can still use those things, okay, and they do a similar sort of job, but you'll find in terms of an industry tool, getting a job, and just, yeah, InDesign's the place to be for that type of work. Now that, my friends, hopefully is what InDesign is. So, what did you think? Did you like it? Okay, if you did, please hit the like button and maybe consider subscribing to my channel. It really helps my business. Now, this is just a free video from my larger InDesign course. You can see the full version on bringyourownlaptop.com. On that site, there is a free cheat sheet you can download. Okay, print it off. Stick it next to your computer, look awesome. The other thing is I have lots of other courses there. Photoshop, Illustrator, InDesign, After Effects, Premiere, Dreamweaver, lots of other ones. So go check that out on bringyourownlaptop.com. Bye.